Hi there, welcome to another taste test video. Today I'm testing out New Barn Organics Buttery Spread Original Flavor. This is a plant-based butter. Here are the ingredients, and I saw palm oil at the store and I was like, oh no, but then they had this little note on the side, which I thought was pretty cool. Okay, let's go ahead and see how it spreads. I'm gonna stick a knife in and show you if it's spreadable or not. It's a little hard because it's cold, but pretty spreadable, which I thought was great. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get some more butter on this knife and spread it on some sourdough toast. This is the sourdough sandwich bread from Trader Joe's. So I'm going to try to get a pretty thick layer on there to make sure that I'm fully able to taste the butter. I say that as if I don't normally eat this much butter on my toast, which is false because I actually eat way more butter than this on toast on a regular basis. So as you can see, it's pretty spreadable. I'm happy with how this spread on toast. Sorry, I've been doing a voiceover because my dishwasher is running and I was just craving bread and couldn't wait. So cheers. It doesn't really, taste anything. It's kind of tasteless so far. That's strange. I mean, it's not bad. I just don't really taste, there's no butter flavor. The texture is good, it's not bad. It's just kind of flavorless. I'm a little disappointed. Overall, I give this a 7 out of 10. It has fine texture, but it's really bland. There's no flavor. This cost me $2.99 at Grocery Outlet as compared to Earth Balance there, which was $3.99. So it was a dollar less expensive, which was nice, but not sure if it's worth the discount. Let me know if you've tried this butter and what you thought of it. Let me know if we have the same opinion. Thanks for watching. Feel free to like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And I will see you next time. Bye.